Okay, here's a starting video with the hydrofoil support arms. I'm going to start it by hand with the socket. Let's give it a tap. Up the freewheel. The inverter will be powering on now, and it's going to be pulling off 1200 watts programmed for right now. In a second here, we'll see the rotor speed slow down. It loads up. Producing power.